Minasan, konnichiwa, Zamurai Engineer desu. Problem number 5, this is a definite integral which we have to evaluate from 5 to 10. The function being x squared over x squared plus quantity 15 minus x squared. So let us assign a variable to this. So the answer to this is going to be z. You have to let another variable, for example, p is equal to this one, 15 minus x, and dp is equal to negative dx. Lower limit, so substitute 10. How about the upper limit? There is 5. So you will notice the lower limit interchanges, okay, and we have negative here, so dx is equal to negative dp. So if we transfer the variable to p, so it will become negative, and therefore we can return back the interchange limits. So using this, we can what? Return back by having positive x squared is what? 15 minus p squared over 15 minus p squared plus p squared. So this is dp. Since this is a definite integral, we can change the dummy variable, because that is just a dummy variable. We can return back the dummy variable using x, and this is just equal to z, and they are all equal to z, and therefore this one we can add to this one. So addition, they can be added because they have the same limits. So x squared plus this one, 15 minus x squared, then divide by x squared plus 15 minus x squared dx, okay, which is equal to 2z, because we added, and you will notice we can cancel out numerator denominator because they are equal. So therefore 2z is equal to dx, integral of dx, okay, from 5 to 10, which is x from 5 to 10, and therefore this is 10 minus 5, and this is 5. Solving for z, therefore c is equal to 5 over 2. So this is our answer.